Fraser Island. It is located just off the southeastern coast of Queensland, Australia, and is the No. 1 most dangerous beach in the world. The island may have been inhabited by humans for over 5,000 years now, but it is an exceptionally dangerous place to go. Its deadly beaches are home to practically everything you want to avoid if you're staying alive. This is Fraser Island. Welcome to my adventure to the world's most No. 1 dangerous beach in the world.